to observe polarization of light using two polaroids. Polarization is the phenomenon of restricting of electric vectors of light into a single plane. The light so obtained is called plane polarized light. Polarization of light shows that light waves are transverse in nature. Plane polarized light may be obtained by passing light through certain crystals. Example, tourmaline, calcite, Nicol prism, polaroid.
Madam, how can we observe polarization of light using two polaroids?
When polarized light is incident on a polaroid, then light transmitted through the polaroid is plane polarized, having electric vectors parallel to the axis of polaroid. When the axis of two polaroids is parallel to each other, the second polaroid allows transmitting the entire light incident on it. But when the planes are perpendicular to each other, no light is transmitted through the second polaroid. This shows that the incident light on the second polaroid is plane polarized. Let's do an experiment to observe polarization of light using two polaroids. Our aim here is to observe polarization of light using two polaroids.
Apparatus required
are two polaroids, an electric lamp, a white plastic sheet. Procedure. First of all, hold a white plastic sheet in a clamp stand. Now allow unpolarized light coming from an electric bulb to fall over the white plastic sheet. Plastic sheet appears uniformly illuminated when we see it from the other side of the sheet. Hold a polaroid P1 in a stand and see the illuminated plastic sheet through it. Now, rotate the polaroid P1 about its axis. No change in the intensity of light is observed on the other side of the polaroid, and intensity of illumination of plastic sheet remains unchanged. This shows that the incident light on the polaroid P1 is unpolarized. Now hold second polaroid P2 in other stand between the polaroid P1 and the eye in such a way that the axis of both the polaroids is parallel. Light transmitted from polaroid P1 is transmitted completely by the second polaroid P2. Now rotate the second polaroid P2. When the axis of both polaroids becomes perpendicular to each other, the transmitted light through the polaroid P2 becomes minimum. Result: light incident on polaroid P1 is unpolarized. The transmitted light through polaroid P1 is plane polarized. Therefore, polaroid P1 acts as a polarizer. When the axis of both the polaroids is perpendicular to each other, minimum light is transmitted through the polaroid P2. Therefore, polaroid P2 acts as an analyzer. Precautions: the source of light and the polaroids should be placed in a straight line. The second polaroid should be rotated through small angles gradually, and then the illumination should be noted.
Thank you, ma'am, for this knowledgeable experiment.